Studies have shown that people are more likely to choose life partners who have greater similarities with them. Such as white people are more likely to marry whites, blacks to blacks, browns to browns, rich to rich and so on. But the top 10 weirdest couples of this certainly defy all studies. Most of them will make you amaze how love can take in many different forms that you have never known before. 1. Paul and Maria Butsky. There are plenty of men and women who wouldn't mind sharing the roof with their ex and present lover. But you might not see this kind of people in day-to-day life due to several social limitations. But Maria Butsky is a woman who broke the mold and came out of the closest. She says that she couldn't imagine to live without her new husband Paul or ex-lover Peter. So, Maria decided to share her love with both men, on the bed too. We don't know how long this unusual relationship would last, however, all three seems to be pretty satisfied with the decision. 2. Sean Stevenson and Mindy Niss. Sean is an American therapist, a self-help author and motivational speaker. He was born with a rare condition called osteogenesis imperfecta, due to which has fragile bones, stands only 3 feet tall and uses a wheelchair to move. Surprisingly, his wife is perfectly normal and beautiful woman from Arizona, who once stated that Sean is one of the most sexually active men she has ever met. The couple declared to have an awesome sexual life, which might be a surprise to most people, perhaps to Sean's disabilities. 3. Anton Kraft and China Bell. Anton Kraft and his girlfriend China Bell are proof that size really doesn't matter when it comes to love. In fact, the 4 feet 4 inches bodybuilder has a strict rule of only dating women who are over a foot taller than him. His girlfriend, transgender woman China Bell, more than fits the bill, standing at a goddess like 6 feet 3 in. Although 43-year-old China admits she had her doubts at first, she was soon won over by her buff bodybuilder. And the Florida pair are now totally loved up. Talking about their relationship, China said, "I've never dated a 4 feet 4 inches guy and I was just so curious. I'm glad I gave him a chance because he's an amazing person. The feeling is mutual," with Anton, 52, saying he feels like the luckiest man in the world. He's certainly one of the strongest. He says he's the only guy in the world who has ever bench pressed 4 times his own body weight. 4. Ben Brown and Jenna Bentley. Bikini vixen Jenna Bentley made headlines when several pictures of her frolicking on the beach with boyfriend Ben Brown hit the internet. Brown is a wealthy businessman who is at least 30 years older than Jenna. Jenna is no ordinary celebrity. She has featured in magazines like Playboy, Hotlicks and NewKidSpeed, all of which feature porn images. Therefore, she held a special place in the hearts of most American men whose hopes were shattered not only to see their favorite star in a relationship, but also with a man who was clearly much older. Even though the reason for Jenna Bentley _'s fame has mostly been bikini modeling and other revealing content, she has also appeared in various television programs including Law and Order and CSI. She has also been quite active on social media. 5. Ahmed Mohamed Dour and Safia Abdullah. The colossal age gap between the husband and wife makes this couple one of the most unbelievable couples in the world. The Somali man named Ahmed Mohamed Dour was 112 years old when he married a 17-year-old girl named Safia Abdullah, who became his 6th wife. The man is one of the oldest people on the planet and was born in 18th century. It is almost impossible to believe that a girl as young as Safia married a man who's about 100 years older than her. At the time of marriage, Dour already had 13 children and 5 wives, 3 of whom had already died. His eldest son was also dead at the age of 80. So, this couple probably have the biggest age difference, for which they can be considered one of most unique couples of all time. 6. Paulo Gabriel da Silva Bajos and Katiusha Lai Hoshino. Paulo Gabriel da Silva Bajos and Katiusha Lai Hoshino, both of Brazil, have been verified at a combined height of just 181.41 cm, and became world record holders after tying the knot. "I found her very beautiful from the first moment I saw her," he explains. But Katiusha didn't reciprocate and at first blocked him on the instant messaging site, before Paulo eventually won her over. They would chat online regularly for a couple of years before first meeting in person on the 20th of December 2008. They began dating on the 29th of December. They maintained a long-distance relationship for 4 years, managing to see each other every couple of months. In January 2012, Katiusha decided to move from her hometown of Londrina to Paulo's town, Itaipva. They did not need to live together long before they knew they were meant to be together. Paulo, a civil servant for his local government, and Katiusha, beauty salon owner, receive a lot of attention for their height, and not all of it is good. They find that being together attracts more attention, but equally, being together gives them greater strength in dealing with the attention. Paolo was unable to walk until the age of 21. In an attempt to be more independent, he used a child's tricycle to aid his mobility in his late teens, and upgraded to a four-wheeler when he turned 20. 7. Kyle Jones and Marjorie McCool. Kyle Jones, a 31-year-old man from Pittsburgh, seems to be just like most men his age. But he actually has a very unusual taste for the women he dates. He prefers to date women that are much, much older than him. For example, he once dated a 91-year-old woman, Marjorie McCool, who was 60 years older than him. Back in 2014, the couple was featured on a documentary series called Extreme Love, where they talked extensively about their 5-year relationship. Kyle admitted that it was not his first time dating women that are 2 to 3 times his age. While it appears to be unusual to many, he claimed he is just like other men who prefer plus-sized women or people of certain identities. Everyone is wired their own way. I am wired towards older women. The first time I realized I was into older women, I was like 12 or 13. The thing is, it's funny how they are so conscious about what I am into. I like line, I like neck features. I am into platinum hair, he said. The couple first met at a bookstore where Marjorie was working in 2009. Marjorie, who has been single for 37 years after separating with her husband and the father of her 6 children, agreed to go on a date with Kyle. When I first met Kyle, I was quite thrilled. It's very flattering to have a younger guy chase you, and he was very nice. Sometimes I feel like he's another son, until we hop in bed, then I feel different, said Marjorie. It wasn't surprising for them that a lot of people were suspicious of his intentions, but Kyle claimed he was not after any money. Marjorie agreed and said she doesn't have riches or whatsoever anyways. 8. Sanae Masalela and Helen Shabangu. 9-year-old Sanae Masalela has become the world's youngest groom for the second time after remarrying the 62-year-old woman he tied the knot with in 2014. Dressed in a silvery tuxedo, baby-faced Sanae clutched the hand of mother of 5 Helen Shabangu. Her children are aged between 28 and 38 years old, as they repeated their vows a year on in front of 100 guests. The schoolboy says he did it to make the marriage official, but other villagers in Zimhungwe in Mpumalanga, South Africa describe it as sickening. The ceremony, where guests shared a piece of cake, took place in front of Helen's long-term husband Alfred Shabangu, 66, who was there as well. He said, "My kids and I are happy because we don't have a problem with her marrying the boy, and I don't care what other people say." Both families claimed the wedding was simply another ritual, after Sanae was told by his dead ancestors to wed and his parents forked out £500 for the bride and another £1,000 for the ceremony. But the schoolboy, the youngest of 5 children, wanted to follow South African tradition. 9. Xie Tianrong, the Chinese man who gets married with a doll. A loved-up man has become engaged to a sex doll because he says she is so much easier to date than a real woman. Xie Tianrong, who lives with his parents in Hong Kong, has even lavished expensive gifts on his new fiancé, including an iPhone 12. The 36-year-old became betrothed to Cut Price Mochi earlier this month in a ceremony attended by friends and family. However, he claims he has never violated his fiancé and will not even kiss her over fears he will damage her sensitive skin. After taking delivery of the doll from mainland China in late 2019, Xie revealed he has devoted all of his time and attention to his new love. Xie said he first learned he was attracted to dolls 10 years ago when he spotted one in a store in Hong Kong's retail district. He said, "A doll cost £9,000 at that time, so I had to dispel my thoughts as I could not afford her. But in 2019, I found a silicone doll on the internet that was on sale and cost about £1,000, so I ordered it." Xie revealed every night Mochi sits in a chair by his bed while he sleeps and he bathes her with a damp cloth before applying talcum powder. Xie said, "I respect Mochi and only want her as a companion. I have had human girlfriends before, but I am only attracted to dolls now. I have never had sex with her." The doll fanatic claimed real girlfriends always ask him for something, but Mochi demands nothing from him, so she is easier to date. He said, "When me and my previous girlfriend were together, she was always staring at her phone, but with Mochi it's different. She will concentrate and give me all her attention." 10. Amanda Rogers and Sheba. For the 47-year-old British divorcee has married her loyal pet terrier called Sheba. They became a couple in front of 200 people in Split, Croatia, and Ms. Rogers couldn't be happier. Sheba had been in my life for years, making me laugh and comforting me when I was feeling low, she said. I couldn't think of anything more I'd need from a life partner. She married a man 20 years ago, but the relationship ended within a few months. When Cupid struck a second time, Ms. Rogers, from South London, wanted to do things properly. She said, I got down on one knee and proposed. I could tell by her tail wagging that she said, yes. The ceremony took place in August 2012 and fulfilled all her dreams. I dreamed of a perfect wedding dress since I was small, I made it myself for the ceremony. The day was wonderful, more fun than the marriage. I gave her a kiss to seal the deal and then everyone threw confetti. It was a wonderful moment, added Ms. Rogers, who organizes the Stranger Than Paradise night at Hootenanny in Brixton, South London. I know the wedding to Sheba wasn't real in the legal sense. But it was a nice way to mark what Sheba means to me. Sheba's never unkind to me and she's always happy. So the way people choose partners is sometimes really amazing. There are even instances where the general social norm has been exceeded. So are you like that? Anyway, don't forget to leave a comment below.